Ebony. Munching on some Solomon seal. Mm. This is Laurel. Munching on laurel leaves. That's ground elder. And this here is munching. That's a bit of laurel. And there she's munching some ground elder on the ground. Isn't that right?
Good girl. Aren't you, pup?
That's elderflower. But this one's munching on. This is elderflower. So that's a different kind of elder. Ground elder and elderflower. Two different things. That's a bit of spindle. She's munching on some spindle. Loads of yummy things. All right, Ebony. More spindle. I've actually timed putting them in the woods very well. It's going to be very hot next week. So they're going to be under, have a green roof to keep them cool. Lots of things to munch. Now, the electric fence is here, going around this yew tree. Yew trees are deadly poisonous, so the sheep get no access under that. This electric fence will keep them away from the yew tree. Otherwise, they can eat whatever they like. Here you can see the elderberries are still green of this elderflower. So they will munch the lower branches. Here's loads of Solomon seal. So there's lots to eat. That's that brown mound there is the hedgehog apartment block. Lots of hedgehogs have babies under there and live under there.